Hey there, this is just a quick video. I wanted to do a comparison video between the Harbor Freight solar panels on the left and a 100 watt monocrystalline panel on the right. So on the left you've got those 1 amp 15 watt panels that Harbor Freight is known for. They sell them usually in 3 panel sets, so that would be equivalent to 2 3 panel sets or the 6 panels. At 15 watts a piece, that's 90 watts. Looking at the monocrystalline panel on the right, that is a 100 watt panel, so it's a little bit stronger than all 6 of those panels and much more energy efficient. It used to be that the Harbor Freight panels were some of the cheapest on the market, but now per watt you're looking at about $4 a watt or so when you buy those. But the monocrystalline panel there I got for $179 on Amazon. So figure in 180, that's $1.80 a watt if it's a 100 watt panel. Watt for watt, the monocrystalline now is about half the cost of the Harbor Freight. I'm going to say that I love you, Harbor Freight, but it's time to move on. Of note again, anytime you're going to hook up panels like this, the best way to go is just figure for every 2 to 6 amps the panel produces, use one of the deep cycle batteries, standard 24, 27 or 31 group sizes. They come in sizes, the 24, the 27, and the 31 are the most standard ones. I usually use the 27ers, sometimes 24. But, so in other words, each one of those small panels is 15 watt, 1 amp. So I use one battery for every 3 of those type of solar panels. So with the 6 panels, I would use 2 deep cycle batteries. I'd also use 2 deep cycle batteries with this 100 watt panel that produces about 6 amps. So if you got the 2 batteries, that's 3 amps per battery. Just a thought, but be kind of cool if we could get Harbor Freight to start selling these monocrystalline panels. They'd probably make a killing if they started selling them. So that's an equivalent comparison right there. That is 6 1 amp panels, 15 watts a panel for a total of 90 watts on the left. And on the right, we got the 100 watt monocrystalline panel. So actually the monocrystalline puts out just a little bit more, but pretty even.